Perhaps you've noticed, but we are in the middle of a cloud revolution. Enormous transformation is changing everything, from how we build data centers to how we deliver IT. Before this revolution, the systems and services that made up cloud data centers looked a lot like classic enterprise data centers. What's changed is that cloud data centers today are owned and used by many different parties, tenants, and service providers. Traditionally, the server CPU runs all the software, from hypervisor and OS to applications and infrastructure functions. Now, in close collaboration with our largest cloud partners, Intel has developed the Infrastructure Processing Unit, IPU. IPU brings an entirely new mindset to cloud data centers. While all the cloud service provider's software runs on the IPU, all the revenue-generating guest software runs on the CPU. There are three main advantages to this new approach. By allowing for a separation of functions, the IPU gives guests full control of the CPU, while the cloud service provider remains in full control of infrastructure functions, like networking, security, and storage. Ideal for companies who run their own apps in the public cloud, whilst private and secure environments are critical, like banks. The second advantage is that cloud operators can offload all infrastructure tasks to the IPU, where its accelerators can process tasks more efficiently and optimize performance. Ultimately, by enabling higher workload, IPUs lead to greater revenue. The third advantage is that IPUs allow cloud operators to replace previously necessary local disk storage with detached virtualized storage. This greatly simplifies data center architectures and introduces tremendous flexibility. With IPU, Intel is amplifying the performance and potential of cloud data centers everywhere.